up and swim, or I'm just getting you breathe. Okay, bye.
The Wal-yan Respiratory Research Centre brings together researchers with a 30-year legacy of international leadership to tackle the most important respiratory problems affecting children so that every child can have healthy lungs for life. The healthcare burden of respiratory disease in children is enormous, $28 billion a year in healthcare costs. There's a million children in Australia with chronic and severe respiratory conditions. 30% of all hospital admissions are for children under four with respiratory problems. And there's a 10 times greater rate of hospital admission amongst the Indigenous population.
I can't play as much as long as my brother does, because in the morning I have to do my physio.
It can be very overwhelming with having a child with cystic fibrosis. If Victor gets a cold, it could mean he goes into the hospital for 2 weeks, and it can cause lung damage.
It's been extremely scary. He has gone to the point where they said to me the only option left is to put breathing tubes down, and actually asked me to leave the room, which is scary because you wonder if you're going to come back and he's going to be looking at you or gone.
The way we do research currently, we have individual research teams working with community, working with kids, and that's good, it works. But bringing a centre together means bringing all those teams in one place to bring a whole lot of mindsets together, but also to bring their connections. And it means that they can get together and say, how about we try and get a vaccine for asthma? Now, that would have never been even considered possible, but actually it is possible. That's the thinking you can undertake when you bring people together into something like a respiratory research centre.
Perth Children's Hospital provides an amazing facility for the children and families of Western Australia, but the reality, it's not the building, it's the clinical service delivery and the people within it who make it so very special. The ability to have researchers and clinicians working hand in hand and translating the latest scientific findings into changes which have an impact on the lives of children and family is an amazing opportunity which very few centres in the world have.
I'd hope within the next 5 years we will see a vaccine to prevent asthma, significant improvements in the outcomes for children with cystic fibrosis, new therapies to overcome antimicrobial resistance, interventions to prevent the lifelong consequences of preterm birth, and a significant reduction in the health gap between Indigenous and non-Indigenous children.
It is a powerhouse partnership, effectively, between Telethon Kids, Perth Children's Hospital Foundation, and of course the hospital itself. And it is particularly strong on outcomes, very translational outcomes, not just in Western Australia or in Australia, but globally. We think that it really is going to move the needle in terms of respiratory disease research, and for that reason we think it deserves the kind of investment we're making, and it will lead to some significant outcomes for children with respiratory disease so they can live the healthiest and happiest lives.
Imagine a world where every child can breathe easily. That's our ambition in establishing this centre.